Jahan.
How does it feel a bit? How does it feel a bit?
Where is it?
It's a bit anxious, okay. That's a very good word for a second year student, but yeah. A bit, okay, a bit
tired.
Not very happy, okay.
Stressed.
Nervous.
Angry.
Anxious.
Fight. Let's put the word up on the board. Okay, can you spell it for me? Imagine you're a second year student. I'm not imagining you're you. You're
F-I-G-A-T.
F-I-G-A-T.
Fight.
Okay, good. Right, so fight. Now, children, old person. Very...
Crowded.
Oh, thank you. Crowded. C-R-O-W-W. Wonderful. So, house is very crowded. Great.
Crowded family. Why?
Shout. Okay. I'm not suggesting only women shout, men shout.
No.
Good. So, shout. Good. So, again, please.
Fight. Shout.
Great. Okay. Good. There we go. Now, see if you can do this. It's like a sheep.
Goat.
Good. Can you spell goat for me?
G-O-A-T.
Can you think of another word for a chicken?
Hen.
H-E-N. Good, okay, good. So, these are some words that we need. Words we need.
Five. Child,
girl,
hand.
Right, there we go. Good. Okay. Don't do anything yet. I'm gonna ask you to turn the book over. Not yet, 1 minute. Two questions. One. Is it a story or from a newspaper?
What?
Is it
a
story?
Or from the newspaper.
Two, at the end, is the man better
or worse?
Two questions. Question one, is it a
story
or a
from the newspaper?
Question two, at the end, is the man
better or worse?
Okay, good. You've got 1 minute to find the answer. Pretend you're students. Okay, pretend you're students. I know the answer, but pretend you don't. Okay, so can you turn the book over? Ready?
Yes.
Yeah.
Now.
Yeah.
Better. Okay, we're moving in now. What I want you to do is this. In the passage, you've got some, what kind of words are these, okay? All the time, you're not you, you're second year.
Adjective.
I want you to listen. Old what? Old man, old woman, old dog, old cat,
yes.
Old book, old what? Happy, my name, happy what? Happy, my 16, what? Crowded, what? Terrible, what? Find the answers, okay? Find the answers. Find the answers.
That's coming.
Old father.
Old mother.
Huh? Old mother.
Happy number 8. What are you 8? What are
you? Some more questions. Why? Because. Okay, everyone together. Why?
Because.
Okay, everyone. Why?
Because.
Okay, good. How many questions?
Three.
Question number one. Could you read them, please? Anybody, number one.
I did.
Good. Why did
the man go to Jahannam?
Two.
Why
were things in the
hole
so terrible?
What did you tell him to buy themselves?
Very strange. He said, buy.
Sell.
Why? Okay. In your groups, try and find the answers. How many minutes?
Three.
Write for me the answer on the board. If I had time, if I had no time, then I would ask them to dictate
to me.
If I was really doing it. I haven't got space because I've written the questions for the next passage. So we dictate and we get some because answers on here. Great. Last thing, see if you can do it. This is a race. I want you to find three comparative forms. Okay, that's difficult for an intermediate. Okay, let's do it together. Okay, don't look at your book. So, could you?
Tieni che il comparativo.
Expensive. So, what I would do with the class is try to get them to remember comparative forms. In the passage, can you find three comparative?
More crowded.
Pretend you can't find. One minute.
It's
very good actually because you've got a regular, almost regular, an irregular, and one. It's very good. You've got one of each. Yeah. Good. So anyway, this is what I would do to finish the class. This is my grammar point. We've done one grammar point there. We managed to practice some because, and now we're just having a little 3-minute session revising
comparatives.
And it's very good. There you are, but irregular
constant. Why? Sometimes you find because, sometimes why, two or four.
Yes.
Really? Why? Because?
Two or four. Let's stick to because. We'll keep it easy. We'll just go why, because. I agree with you, yes, we do. In second year, we'll just stick to because. Great. Okay, I'm going to do another passage in a minute and then we're going to finish. Before I do that, on page 11, you've got two groups.